Hello, the pomegranate fruit is one of the oldest fruits known to man. Originally thought to be native to China and to Persia. It is a very popular drink in countries such as Iran. Several studies show that pomegranate is high in nutritional value. There are two ways of juicing. You can remove the juice sacs, which are the seeds, and put in a basket and press, or you can peel the fruit quarter or half and put them in a cotton bag and crush with a juice press. I'm using a Norwalk juice press, but in some countries what they do, they cut open the fruit and a person stomps on the fruit wearing special shoes. After extracting the juice, the pulp is very dry. The sac surrounding the fruit has most of the juice. The juice, if pure, is tart and dry on the palate. I found the juice very strong, tart and dry, so I'll just eat the fruit, but my husband loved it. For more recipes, including the Brussels sprouts with pomegranate seeds, check thehealthydish.com. That's www.thehealthydish.com.